There's a general darker feel to my works, and it's obviously intentional because it is a reflection of our current times.
Marxist history and what he's bringing into it, he's drawing on, you know, a rich vein of experience to put into his work.
Some compared him now as the modern Keith Haring.
Yeah, you don't compare artists with other artists. You learn about who that artist is.
I couldn't compare him to anybody alive or dead.